Hi, I'm Jim Fox with HC Electric Company. I'm here to talk to you today about our proximity tester, the PRX 500, the 69, and the 4. The 500 is a device that will detect voltage anywhere from 120 volts up to 500,000 volts. So it does from distribution voltages through transmission. Press the button to turn it on. The light is telling you that it's going through a test to make sure that it's going to operate correctly. That's the indication you get when the unit is close to voltage. It will give you a light and a whistle. The battery is a rechargeable battery in all three units. You just use the charger unit here to plug into the front of the unit, plug that into the power port in the truck, or plug it into the 120 volt transformer that we provide, and you can charge the unit up. It doesn't take long to get to a full charge, and it will last a couple of weeks once it is charged. Now, it always defaults back to 120 volts. So now with 120 volts, I'm able to get to the secondary on a transformer, or I can move this up to higher voltages to work on distribution or transmission. What we do is we have an up and down arrow. We press the button here to go to 4 kV, 15, 35, 69, right on up to 500 kV. In this case today, we're going to stay down at a lower voltage just to show you how it works. We've also got an external tester to tell you that it's going to operate okay. And it has an internal beep. Every 4 seconds, it's going to chirp. And it tells you the battery is charged, the unit is working, it's ready to go. Now what we'll do, I'm on 120 volts. So now what we're going to do is I'll show you how it works here. I've got a transformer down here with some voltage on it. As you can see, I'm back a long ways when I'm on 120 volts. If I bring this up a scale to 4 kV, I've got to get closer. If I bring up another scale to 15 kV, I've got to get within a few inches of the wire. Now this is important to you because as you get into a confined area where you have a lot of voltage, you might have to keep bringing this scale up until you get to where you actually have to touch the wire to get it to operate. That will separate any unwanted fields that are in the area, in a confined area. This is the this one, like I said, goes up to 500,000, so it will work on transmission voltages. We have another model here, which is the 69 kV. It does identical to the other one. It's just that it goes up from 120 volts to 69 kV. It does detect up higher than that, but you'll be farther away from the wire is the only issue. So basically they are the same thing, just a little bit different voltage range on them. We've also got the PRX4. This was designed more for the fire departments and first responders. Same thing, press the button to turn it on. It's going to go through a test to make sure it's going to work okay and the battery is charged. It's going to default down to a 50 volt range. So this will tell us that we're on at least 50 volts, it could be higher. And we also have another range here that's 4 kV and above. So now we have about 5,000 volts in this wire. So if I put that on the 4 kV, you can see that it's operating back here quite a distance. That's great for first responders. Then they don't have to get real close to a car that's had an accident or in a building or something where some unwanted voltages could be. So this is a great unit for them. All three of these units are waterproof. You can immerse them in water, leave them on the back of the truck in a rainstorm, and it's not going to ruin the unit. It is sealed inside of here so that no water can get into it. It's also designed with this slimline design so that a line person or someone can put it into their pocket and it's easy to access. They can get it out and use it very quickly. We've got a universal fitting on the back of it, and we also have a hole here for a shotgun stick. This is a switch stick that we can put it on. Very simple to operate. All three of them operate the same way. We just put this onto the stick. Crank it down tight, and now what we can do is we turn the unit on, make sure it's going to work, and we go through the test, and now when the voltage is turned on, now I'm on the end of a stick here and I can get in close with the stick and not get into harm's way. So that gives us the three PRX testers made by HD Electric Company. Thank you.